بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. المؤتمر العالمي الثامن للغات العربية وآدابها. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is محمد فرحان من زنجبار from International Islamic School Kuantan. With me Professor Dr. Rahmah بنت أحمد from IIUM. And with me also Dr. Rahman Anwar bin Ahmad from IUM and also Rabiatul Fatima Az-Zahra bint Rashid from CFS, Center for Nation Studies, National Islamic University of Malaysia, Gambang Campus. Introduction. The Quran is the miracle word of Allah. It's the first authentic source of all Muslim. The knowledge of the Arabic language is slightly improving, especially Arabic rhetoric. This study discussed focus on the anisotropy. This stylistic rhetoric was already discovered by Abdul Qahir Jujani in his book entitled Dalal al-Ijaz, that he discussed about advance the noun before the verb with the style of question. Allah said, "A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Qalu a anta fa'anta lihadha bi'alihatina ya Ibrahim." Meaning they said, "Have you done this to our gods, O Ibrahim?" Seterusnya. Nevertheless, this study different from the idea of Jujani because the researcher will study the taqdim and ta'khir in the similarities of Quran verses. That's mean one word has repetition in Quran, its words are connected by each other. Therefore, in that case, that same word might be added or removed or an advanced or ended automatic. Right. In short, this research deals with the taqdim wa ta'khir in similar Quran verses in rhetorical contextual study between Surah Al-Fatiha and Surah Al-Jasiyah, as it aims to reveal the secret of taqdim wa ta'khir in the similar Quran verses between this surah and their purpose and causes from rhetorical and contextual perspective. The purpose of this study is to explore and examine the similar Quran verses and thus to inquire into one of the numerical dimension of the Quran. The research adopts a descriptive and analytical approach based on contextual theory. As for its limitation, the researcher discovered from the analysis that only one term is similar taqdim and ta'khir between this surah. The evidence analysis was also not addressed by the researchers and scholars. So, the researcher studied this term of similarity in taqdim and ta'khir from the theoretical context. This research methodology we use two methodologies. The first one is descriptive methodology and analysis methodology. The meaning of taqdim wa ta'khir in similar Quran verses. There are a lot of meaning, but actually, al-tashabu al-lafzi is the repetition of the verse in Al-Quran, but the words are much related to each others, and they are different that are removed or added as known as the omission al-hazw wa zikri and advanced or ended as known as the anisotropy taqdim wa ta'khir. Actually, al-mutashabih al-lafzi in the Quran Karim verses means that the Quran verses in sentences are repetition about one or the same story. The general theme of al-Quran or the specific themes with the words, sentences or structures kind of similar, but the truth and the behind frameworks are totally different. The connecting verse universal, the variation of language, tarsib, taqdim wa ta'khir. This is the focus. So, the analysis of taqdim wa ta'khir in al-mutashabih verses. The first one, Alhamdu in Surah Al-Fatiha, mentioned in Surah Al-An'am, mentioned in Surah Al-Sabaq, also mentioned in Surah Fatir. Why in Surah Al-Jasiyah, Allah Ta'ala said, فَلِلَّهِ الْحَمْدُ. In Surah Al-Fatiha, these two verses show the preposition فَلِلَّهِ الْحَمْدُ advanced before Alhamdu. In Surah Al-Jasiyah means specialized and exclusive because the verse Al-Jasiyah describes the disbelievers as not praising Allah and instead of praising something else, whereas true praise must only be directed towards Allah Ta'ala. As Al-Tabari said, no other except him because to him are praise to Allah. Indeed, all praise is particular for Allah and there is no praise except for him because Allah Ta'ala, because of that Allah Ta'ala said, وَلِلَهِ الْحَمْدُ رَبِّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ رَبِّ الْأَرْضِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. Then to Allah belongs all praise, all of the heaven and lot of the earth, lot of the words. And then the context of the verse Al-Jasiyah, Allah innumerable blessing to his slave and as evident by the verse Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin, Bismillah Rahman Rahim, Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin, Ar-Rahman Rahim, Malik Yawm Al-Din. Also the context of the verse of Al-An'am, also Allah SWT praise himself because Alhamdu is one of his name and his attributes. Al-Qutrubi say this context illustrate about the isbat al-uluhiyah, indeed Alhamdu and all this matter only for him and no partner has he because Allah created everything. Same thing, the context of the verse Sabah. This verse focus on names and attributes such as Allah being the Almighty, the most power and the most merciful and forgiving. This context demonstrate about all perfect praise, all perfect praise and comment only towards Allah because of that, say that all prosperity are from him. Same thing, the context of the verse Fatir. This surah said manifest the word of Alhamdu in terms of every single thing and the entire of the world, even in the sky, because of Allah. He created each thing, he brings to being all creation. Thus, he is one who constructs the sky and the worlds. And the more the most important thing, this is one thing. Another thing can be seen in Al-Fatiha and Al-An'am and Sabah Al-Fatiha reverse reveal Alhamdu as a subject structure and Lillah as a predicate structure as the end of the predicate. While the Al-Jasiyah verse differs from the other verses, its explanation is as below. Number one, Falillah Alhamdu in this version advanced preposition means special and exclusive. Advanced Falillah means exclusive. All praise exclusive to Allah only is said by Ibn Ashur. Hence, Alhamdu is exclusive and limited to Allah alone. So, all of mankind must praise Allah Azza wa Jal, who is the only one and no one else except Him or like Him. Number two, this revelation shows one command. Allah Ta'ala asks us and all living things to praise Him. This is what Al-Zamakhsh also said. Number three, this is most important thing. The Surah Al-Jasiyah themes and content is about the preposition taqdim wa ta'khir. This means taqdim wa ta'khir, taqdim wa ta'khir, jar wa majrur. For example, a'udhu billahi shaitanir rajim, qalikum ma yabussu min dabbatin ayatin liqaumin yuqinun. Advance wafi before qalikum. Second, example, wailul likul afakin asim. Advance likulli before afak. There are many verses use advance preposition jar wa majrur. Then number four, the context is most also important thing. The context of Jasiah describe disobedient people who do not praise Allah Ta'ala, which is why the advanced preposition indicates exclusive only to these disobedient groups who do not kudus, contemplate or tahmid towards Allah Ta'ala. For example, Allah said min wara'i jahannam wa la yu'anhum ma kasabu shay'a wala mattakhdhu min dunillahi awliya wa hum 'adzabun 'azim. Before them is hell and what they had earned will not avail them at all, nor what they had taken beside Allah as a slice, and they will have a great punishment. Surah Allah 'azim. Number 5, in this verse reveals Rabbil Alamin. In Al-An'am as-samawat wal ard, in As-Sabah as-samawat wal ard, Al-Fatir as-samawat wal ard. Meanwhile, in Al-Jasiyah verse reveal as-samawat wal ard Rabbil Alamin. In this situation, show the wide and the comprehensive meaning. Therefore, placing Falillah before Alham is to emphasize the meaning of Al-Iqtisas, exclusive. Number 6. In Al-Jasiyah, the word Rab repeat several times and put highlighted on the meaning. Why this style of emphasis did not extend the other verse? For example, Allah said, A'udhu shaitanir rajim, Falillahi alhamdu Rabbis sama wa Rabbi ark wa Rabbil Alamin. 3 times. Number 7, Al-Jasiyah begins with the verse Falillahi alhamdu rabbis samawati wa rabbil ard rabbil alamin. Then emphasize with the next verse, it said walilahu al-kibriya fis samawati wal ard wa huwal azizul hakim. So in conclusion, therefore it can be conclude that the secret of explicit and implicit advance Falillahi alhamdu before alhamdu in Al-Jasiyah verse, which all of these causes and reasons are stable and precise in terms of context. Test, contest and balaghah post. Wallahu a'lam. Shukran. Thank you, Aikal. thank you speakers, thank you everyone. May Allah bless us. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.